The Today Show, the National Now Show, the Grand Ole Opry. He retired from the Navy in 2008 and formed a bluegrass band, Wayne Taylor and Appaloosa. They have performed bluegrass festivals throughout the United States and toured in Scotland, Holland, and Norway. And now, among other things, Wayne is featuring the Carnegie tradition and Wayne Taylor's Great American Country Band. And that's what you're going to hear tonight. Tonight's show will start off with a visit to Carnegie Hall, Lester Raymond Flatt and Earl Eugene Scruggs were two of the most influential, and authentic, two of the most influential and loved writers and musicians and songwriters that we've ever known. They helped create and shape bluegrass music. Lester and Earl joined Bill Monroe's Bluegrass Boys in 1945. Both left in 1948 to form their own group, the Foggy Mountain Boys. In 1962, this group of country boys stormed the stage at the famous Carnegie Hall in New York City. We'd like to take you back to that historical event and pay tribute to these pioneers of an American musical heritage. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Carnegie Tradition.
I'm standing on the corner with a low-down little baby calling about for you. Honey, baby, you song it all. Oh, baby, you song it all around. Be your man on. Honey, baby, you song it all.
Son, if you can't stay in tune, get off the porch.
Mr. Brown and Black. This fella over here tearing that dobro up, we call it the old hound dog. He painted it yellow so we can see him at night. From Gastonia, Mr. Monty Biddy. And ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Don Gibson Theater. I'm Wayne Taylor from Maiden, North Carolina.
Thank you. Lord, we'd like to do it for you and see if we can get close to it. It's called the God of Travel On. I thought you'd live. You are. Yes, you are always little, aren't you? That's Donnie Little right there. But Earl said, boy, I'm going to break that boy's fingers right there. We're going to feature the banjo and the fiddle the way it was back before they had guitars, but we'll let them go a while. We'll jump on in. Here's one called Sally Good.
Said, Jed, move away from there. This in California is the place y'all be. So they loaded.